Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go. Qualification match number 11 underway. Cargo flying through the air. Both alliances just not quite. Cargo collides over the high hub and bounces out. Human player from the Red Alliance almost makes the shot. Blue Alliance makes one and it bounces out into the teleoperated period. Here we are. Drivers have control of their robot trying to drive around the field. Of course, those hangars on the field, a real challenge if you're in driver station number one to see out onto the field what you're doing. Doesn't matter for Hoyas though. Hoyas and C4 Robotics working on getting that blue cargo into the upper and lower hub, bouncing out their score, climbing now. Lots of cargo flying through the air. Looks like we got one from each alliance manages to stay in. Hoyas are right behind with another one for the Blue Alliance. .68-65, Manitoulin Metal pulling up to the lower hub. In they go for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, on the back, Blue Alliance aiming high. 13.05 down the front of the field trying to find blue cargo. 41.52 on the Blue Alliance lining up to make the shot. Up it goes, not quite enough power from them. Don't worry, C4 Robotics is right behind them to make it. Low Ellen up in the air, both of them going in for the Red Alliance. A tight score. Looks like Red is catching up with Blue, 20 points to 21, a minute left in the match. Up in the air and it goes and stays in for Ice Cubed on the Blue Alliance in the high hub. 40-69, Llewellyn Robotics lining up on the red end of the field. In it goes. Hoya Robotics on the blue side right behind them. More cargo. C4 Robotics aiming high, but it bounces off and stays in the lower hub. Second piece of cargo not as lucky. 68-65, Manitoulin Metal working away on the Red Alliance, moving that cargo into the lower hub as well. 30-second whistle blows. Llewellyn Robotics up onto the mid-rung, up onto the high rung. 41-52, the Hoya is up onto the mid-rung on the Blue Alliance. Llewellyn up onto the traversal. 68-65, Manitoulin Metal hanging gently on the mid-rung. Aztecs trying to get onto the low rung with 10 seconds left. Hoyas are up to the traversal rung for 15 points. Ice Cubed going up onto the mid-rung, hanging on there as we wait for the buzzer. Doesn't quite look like the Aztecs made it off the ground that match. Another one that's going to come down to the hangar points. Here comes the score. It's the Blue Alliance. 51-45. Blue Alliance picking up a couple extra cargo points. Otherwise, they managed to tie the hangar points. And those extra two taxi points, not enough to pull the Red Alliance ahead. Red Alliance not going home empty-handed. Still taking.